Hello guys and welcome. Today we're going to be playing this game, so let's do this guys. We're gonna go on normal, or should I, you know what, no, we're gonna go on easy guys. We're gonna go on easy first, and then once we complete the game, then we'll go on normal, then hard. So whoa, that is beautiful. Thousand 36. That's not far away from here. Damn. 15 years off from the fall. Oh. This is brutal.
Yeah, a dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
Whoa. Just check that out, guys. There they are, dead. So that's how you punch.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. How long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. You've been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah.
I like this guy.
Seriously, I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too.
A what? Cut the honey. I'm hearing some weird stuff around him.
If you test my patience, friend, you're doing really well. We've known each other for a long time, but I'll still get pissed off at you if you don't hurry.
Yeah, this'll do.
Do you remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
Look at that. We got two of them guys. That's my man. Oh my days. What's this here? Okay. There's so much here to do.
Come on, we're almost there. This is it. Come on.
Why am I getting nervous? No.
I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure.
Open sesame. See? That didn't work. So go find us a way in.
Distant, what was that?
Empty.
What's that noise? Man, this is
what the
rats.
Yeah, just rats.
I think it's time we parted ways.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you, and you know what I'm saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Nothing in here. Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus.
Creepy as hell this is.
I wonder how the wine tasted back then. Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar.
A reference.
That's what they called art? Nada. Zip.
We've got cigarettes, guys. Cigarettes. What's that? Let's have a look what we can make already then, guys. I don't know what I can create here, guys. I'm just gonna leave that as that is. Search the house. I'm sure. Sorry, Dave. Goodbye.
That's heartbreaking.
Man.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the guard, okay?
Okay.
I don't know what's going on here. Oh no.
At least they had each other. She was classy. Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Hey, come here. Check this out.
I'm loving the soundtrack already on this game. Yeah, we'll go up there and check it out. So, let me go upstairs then.
Sit down, buddy.
Okay.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it, by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter. I tracked down that guy for you.
didn't you say so early?
Hey, what guy?
Quit pretending. You became a pilgrim to track that fucker down. Waltz, I found someone who knows him.
Hey, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you guessed right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. So I'm that close, huh? Wait, I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors. All right, but you owe me one.
Not just one. So what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Told him he'd hear from you soon.
Do you know what he wants in return? I'll go straight to the city.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me, and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey, she's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
All right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was gonna say eyes.
Yeah, bull. Steely. Bull. This guy is grown on me.
Gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
Huh.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No. Not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting for you.
Now what? Wait, what? Wait, you can't leave me. You can't leave me like that. That's not cool, man. Oh no. I've not even got a map. Ouch. That hurt. That hurt like hell. Modify. I don't know. Okay. I don't know what I'm even doing. Right, I'm jumping down here. Is that where I've got to go? Over here. Oh, here we go then, guys. Let's do this. For what? What's this for? Check on what? Wait, what? 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 Who's that? There's a bow I can see, so there must be. There's a house down there I can see. Oh, I can hear that. That doesn't sound too. Whoa, whoa, do I have to jump down? No! Was that flying fish I just seen? I'm sure that. They got nothing in there, so. Oh!
Biters.
Scared me. Where you come from? Scared me. Oh, scared me, guys. Okay, that scared me then, guys, okay. Hello, anyone in here? Hello? Anyone here? This boat is scary, guys. This isn't funny. Ew, what happened there? Let's see what I can craft then, guys. What's that? Use an arrow. Wait, what? No. I don't want to be that crafting. Oh, have I got a new weapon, have I? Let's go for that one, yes. There we go. Now we've got a knife. A machete, guys, might I say. So I'm going to go up there. How? Oh, that's how. Oh no. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? So great, how do I meant to go up there then? There you go guys, that's how we do it. That was easy. He's dead. That was easy. The zombie just fell down. Yep. Whoa, that's just stunning. Hey, we got level.
Almost there. It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this.
To go up there then.
The broadcast station should be here somewhere. Been moved. Okay, let's give it a try. This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator. Yeah.
Open up, come on. Let's just take these zombies out. What the hell was that? Hello. I'm gonna take you down first, my little boy. The hell? Right, combat bases. Some enemies are powerful attack. George is up. What the hell is that? Guess what, boy, it's only me and you now. Okay. I think I need to turn that music off because that music is turning into something else, isn't it? Thank you. Hold on, it didn't make no sense. Makes no sense. Right, guys, I think. Wait until morning, yeah. I haven't got time for this bullshittery right now.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Okay. So this is happening.
Shh. It'll be all right. I'm being told to wait here, yeah, by a doctor. Alright.
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Edie, I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
Drugs.
Lady! Not him, no!
Mia!
Aiden!
Alright, what's going on here then? Hello, hello, hello.
Dr. Excuse Waltz, me, we won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Okay, that
fire!
Happened.
Fire in the lab!
This way! Mia? Mia?
Bullshittery. That's what this is called.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes.
I was supposed to get in touch with you.
Thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait! I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Right guys, I'm going to be ending this here, so if you enjoyed this, smash the like button. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded to this channel, but hey, like I said, I'm going to be doing more now. So see you in my next video, goodbye guys, bye.